Listen to the snow compacting. Oh my goodness.
Nobody has a clue.
There's been a few people up. Somebody already drove through just a few little bit ago.
Well, we're gonna have to drive and get smoke.
I know.
Here we go, cleaning the snow off the window. Yeah, look at that. It's incredible. There's snow at our house. Snow. There's my honey. Here we go. And here we go. I'm gonna go venture. In the snow.
Yeah, we'll see how slippery it is.
Yeah. Hi.
Slippery?
Oh God.
Listen to the snow crunching.
We're stuck. We're gonna be stuck. Here we go. Snow cam.
I really need this brushed off. I can't.
Okay, see. Hold on. Back on the road to clean the windshield some more. And here we go. We're rolling right along.
People driving.
This is the easy
this
snow.
This is the kind of stuff I like.
And here we go, around the first corner. Oh no. Oh God. And he's venturing.
Venturing.
Yeah.
Venturing.
Look at that. It's just snow.
Winter Wonderland.
Yeah. That's way cool.
It's beautiful.
Way cool. That is just awesome.
My honey got up so he can see it.
Yeah. It's my honey's gone. Riding to the store. Some more Christmas lights over there. Here? Oh, hey, there's Santa. Oh yeah, we're zinging right along. We're zooming. This is our neighborhood. We're zooming right along. We're zooming. Yeah, even with bald ass tires, we're moving right along. Look at that. Whoa. Just snow everywhere. What is driving right through? Zoom.
Slushy crap.
It's fun?
Yeah.
It's the snow cam. Oh, sliding. Whoa. What happened? You're in first gear. You're in first gear.
That's like the four-wheel drive when we went over the bump. It like fucking did something weird.
Oh no.
It's gotta loosen itself up. It hasn't been loose for a while.
In four-wheel drive?
Yeah. Low four.
Snowing.
Snowing.
There's another car zinging by. Here we go. This is main road. Main road's fucked up. Shitload.
180 isn't even completely clear.
Looks like the sanding truck's been here, but doesn't look like it's doing any good for right now. But it probably will mill. A couple hours. Unless they're wrong.
And then what?
Oh, look, there's a cop. Stuck back there.
Was he stuck?
I don't know. He's in the middle of the snow. Should we go pull him out? Whoa, look at that chain link fence. It's just covered with snow.
It's beautiful.
Look at that.
This wind was blowing just right.
This must have been some huge flakes. This is only like 8 o'clock in the morning. My ass just woke up.
It's been snowing since snow. 5.
5 o'clock. So this is only 3 hours with the snow, and bam. Bam. Try to put on your brakes. Oh, yeah, you got good shit here. Mine's scared.
I just don't take no chances.
Mine's stuck.
You don't know when you're going to hit that one patch of ice, and you just keep on going. That's what happens to people.
Yeah?
Yep. And they'll go, I don't know what happened.
And here we are, 7-Eleven.
And they're open.
And they're open. Yeah. We're coming in to get some smoke. And here we are. Okay, bye.
Hi. Snowing again.
Snowing.
Mm-hmm.
And then snow everywhere.
Snowball.
Mm-hmm. Then we take a snowball and we go.
Wendy's going to throw snow at me.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Look at all that snow.
Yeah, it's everywhere. Yeah.
It's pre-game.
Some kind of dip that Justin brought.
And you've been starting it, not halftime. Starting that game. Have you met Griffin?
Hey, wait a minute, Dan.
Are you going to videotape me?
I'm going to videotape you. Wait a minute.
Yeah, and then
I got a little bit of age on you here. Let me get it rolling. Hi, this is Sandy. I'm filming Dan, and she's filming me.
We're filming each other.
You're hiding behind that real lens.
Yeah, hello.
Thank you for inviting us.
Thank you for coming. Yeah, lots of room here for this many people. I don't know where else we could do it.
Yeah.
And the weather's yucky.
Perfect.
It's too bad we couldn't have had it nice out. Been out on the deck. Mystic's waiting for somebody to drop food. Yeah.
Artichoke helps, you know?
It's probably really good. I don't know. Is it supposed to be eaten cold or hot?
It looks cold to me.
No, ask Justin.
Open it up.
Justin, is that dip supposed to be cold or hot?
It doesn't matter either.
Which way does it taste best?
I like it
cold. You like it cold?
So I'll give you a flight number.
Do you have any
Alaska Air.
You never do that again in front of me.
What?
You just want
to. I don't.
day at least.
What's Grump doing?
Are you a showstopper?
First time we're in.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what
your
favorite is.
You sit on the floor.
Jamie, are you gonna eat?
Your chair back.
You gonna sit
on
the floor?
I'm gonna
eat.
I think that's what she thinks about you.
Yeah, I got
that. Right.
Yeah, Jennifer President. He's going to ask for me to use the job. It's so good for a while.
Grandma
got it. Pretty much like Fisher, does a lot of everything. He's, the company's working for it. They've been doing a lot of breaks and stuff. They're real slow right now. And Jennifer is Gina. She's next up on the list for a transplant.
Hello, dude. Get back. Great day.
We were on a journey to find real people who love their Weber grill.
It's amazing.
Like Mike Dean.
So this is the City Dweller's backyard. 8 square feet of paradise.
Are you happy with the Weber Cube?
Oh, absolutely.
I'm doing
it's like
having
a full-size grill, but just compacted. Turn one knob, hit the button, and you're ready to go in a couple minutes.
Real people.
This is my boy.
Real passion.
It's awesome.
For their Weber grill.
That's it, boy.
Since I met the little
kid. See more stories or share your own.
It's a pretty haircut.
Maybe we'll be visiting
you. Do.
Let's see how the new Rightguard Extreme Power Strike works. Now that's 25% stronger.
Let's say these guys are the Power Strike.
Red Rover, Red Rover, we call T over.
And this guy's Odor.
By the Cowboys. But, how about
that?
What are
you doing?
Rockets are playing extremely well this afternoon, taking it to the mound, forcing the issue.
Kitty, say meow, say hi, kitty, meow, kitty, hi.
Did you take a picture already?
I did. Where's your mama? Where's your mama?
Right now, you're my mama.
Yeah, do grandma. Say hi, mama. Miss you. I miss you, mama. Don't know where you are. I'm looking, but I don't know where. Don't know where you are, mom. Are you looking for her?
Get the compa. Whoa.
Hi.
Who's Grandpa doing? Look at this guy. Say hi, Grandma. Hey, Mama. Hi. He has a pretty haircut.
He's a dork.
Yep. He's my baby.
Wants to play.
Wants to play.
Well, shit and vinegar, this new haircut, and shower and bath, whatever.
Yep. What are you doing, baby? Huh? Give me. Yeah. Nice, alien. Bite the pillow. Bite your sleeve. What are you doing?
I think I pressed it.
You did.
Oh no, I'm gonna put it in my ass.
Good morning, Leah. Here's Puppy Power. Doing this little thing out in the park. Looking for the raccoons. Squirrels, anything to chase. And there's the owl. Do you hear the owl? Not an owl, a dove of some kind. A pretty backyard. Remember what it looks like? Need some work. Lots of work. See all the weeds? Yeah. Hey. Shh. Mystic. Kissy fish. Mm-hmm. He says, giving you kisses. We're sending you kisses. Yep. Kissy fish. Nothing else has changed in the house. Everything's the same. The living room. The cat tree. Your bedroom's down there. The dining room. The kitchen. Puppy Power chewing on his toy. And then you have to see, we change the bedroom around. I'll videotape it for you, okay? Hang on. I'm hanging up Trigger's pictures in the hall. Thank you.
Probably need to get a cell phone. I call him and wake him up. Mom, you need to call Shelly tomorrow and tell her that she needs to talk to Steven about having respect for people and treat them like crap.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's like hung up on me. He's like, you don't get over the torture jokes. And he's like, ask me if I honestly, if I really love you. And he's like, because I don't. I'm like, wow, so it was like a couple weeks ago, I love you, Jesse. I never hurt you. Bull fucking shit. He's like, I never do that to you. He's like, no, you too long to hurt you.
You like these, you don't throw them.
I'm gonna wide. See how. A dud.
Freaking sweet.
Is that how you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, those are colored ones.
Everybody's running out of fireworks now?
time finding all the ones that have dropped. And then light them on fire. Pyro.
There's a bunch of guards that didn't go off.
Watch, look at
it. Which one?
That didn't work
only
too good.
Two.
Ah, be careful. Don't put your head right over it. Keep your face back. Because they're going.
Something smoke's coming out of the
wall. We're going to try it again.
Right by your head. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did it go? Did it go in the truck?
I don't know where that went. I think it went that way.
Probably need to put the tarp on my truck.
That was right by her head. I think you got that on camera.
I didn't. I was at the bottle.
Slow to react. It's like
here comes. It's like coming down like spears. Slam. Big time.
Hey, Gabby.
Hey,
hi.
Hey.
Burn?
Yeah.
Burn, what are you doing?
Lighting things on fire? Bonfire.
Nice. Shoot it that way.
Burning.
Okay, that didn't work. Okay, I'll try to back up.
Dude, right in the face. Hit him right in the face. Hit him right in the face.
Which dude?
See, hold his face.
I shot him in the face.
I'll run away. Gabby with a lighter. I'm scared. Why?
I probably got it on tape.
Not close
enough,
though.
Dude,
what? Hold on, let's go.
Here, like this.
These are fun.
These are not firecrackers. So.
I know, they're jumping jacks.
Yeah.
So look out.
Super jumping jacks.
These are crazy.
Put them out there. Yeah. There you go.
Nothing springs.
Ow! Is my... Is it going dead?
Yeah.
I can't hear.
not my phone.
Shit, you dude!
Oh no.
Go!
Those are cool. He should have gave us more of those.
Yeah.
Firecrackers are better because they're loud.
You like loud, huh?
Ariel, I love you!
Can we use it?
Good! We'll do them all. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think we should try to do them all.
Big flaming for that.
That'll work
because
it'll get it.
Oh my god, this one's
going
to be nice. Burn my lighter out. Bushes and the trees.
I shot over to Emily's. I thought I heard somebody go, ow.
So, why would you do that, Mom? Why?
Ah. All the little bugs.
Emily always says, no, Mom, Emily comes up to me and she licked my face. She's like, ew, why would you do that? She blames it on you. I'm like, what the hell? You did it.
All these little bugs. See?
Yeah.
I burnt my finger.
I'm sorry.
They look so gross. It looks like I have a skin disease.
Yeah, you can just scrub your hands with some exfoliant.
10 minutes. Make sure people know what you're doing. Hold on.
Watch out, you're gonna get it up your butt.
I'm laughing. I'm just kidding. I don't like it like that, but.
Ah!
What was that?
Oh.
What, I scare you?
Thought I saw something flying this way.
I don't think there's anything in it.
Oh no. It's almost dead. We have to refill it. And that must mean we're supposed to have banana splits.
You'll burn your finger in this one. You gotta hold your finger like this. You can't see the flame. It's flameless. It's a windproof lighter.
Look at my cool lighter.
If you hit your finger, you burn yourself instantly.
So yeah, don't. There you go.
Yeah, like this? Like that. Yeah.
I'm scared. Will you
just
do
don't
it?
Don't hit your finger. No, you did.
Gabby, will you do it?
No.
Just don't hit your finger.
Oh my god.
Keep your thumb on the side. That looked pretty cool.
It was scary. Like one light, I was like, I was only pushing down half.
Yeah, you have to click it. Click it. Slow. Is it time for ice cream?
Yeah.
Okay. Have some ice cream?
Okay. You gonna make me?
All scared, hiding somewhere,
box of fires,
hiding between Grandpa's legs.
Box of fires in there.
Yeah.
20 years. He's
hiding.
Where'd they go?
Okay. Yeah.
20 years. I don't know.
sitting there on your sunshine.
Big one.
Huh? It wasn't me, I promise. Did you see it, Jesse? Don't ask.
That's pretty.
Wait.
Are we videotaping?
Mm-hmm.
Probably have popcorn in my teeth.
I just recorded myself doing it. What are we setting off in there?
Light it, hold like this, light it, and then drop the whole thing in the bottom. It'll make a cool sound, hopefully.
Want me to come over there?
Just wait until he walked away.
We don't have a lighter. No lighter. No lighter.
Oh, the other way.
Yep, right in the
record. Yeah, look at that. Fire in the hole. Jeez. Is the lighter not working?
No, it's taped onto the...
Hope that doesn't tip over. It does, but it runs. If it tips over, but it runs.
No, you're a dork because you don't have any on. Okay, I can't do that too much, so I'm going to have to like put these like right here.
Morning.
can't keep track of them all.
I know. That's what I was saying. Wherever the bass is coming from, just put it in, like, get as many as you can.
Can you stand on the roof? Can you see masses?
Woo! Dude, that's
not even. Oh, dumbass. Through the fire.
You should light up the Mississippi or something. Something around. Get the hell out of here. Oh, we hit one. Somebody else.
Neighbors.
Sparklers.
They're shooting those at each other.